Shit. Music might get annoying. Okay. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Miko's. No, wait, one sec. Last time. Hello everyone and welcome to Miko's Corner. Today we'll be playing something a little different. I am going to play a classic game I used to have on my PCs as a kid. It is known as Chip's Challenge. It does not look the same as it used to, but the levels are actually quite similar. Nerdy Chip. McCallahan suddenly stops eating lunch, Melinda the mental marvel is sitting down next to him. Melinda smiles. Chip, she says, if you finish the challenge, you can join our computer club, the Bitbusters. Chip has been a distant admirer of Melinda for a long time. Chip crunches his bag of pretzels and gulps, I'll do it. Oh, okay, I didn't realize that there was a story to this. I was very confused for a second and thought I'd have to restart recording. So, really, I can't... Can I change my controls? There we go. I don't need to use WASD today. Oh. Thought I had set that the other day. Okay. So you collect these keys, you open doors. You're also collecting these things, which I believe are called chips. Right now it doesn't matter in what order you collect things, because you don't get trapped. I don't know why I'm like tapping my keys, I can just hold down. The original game didn't have this music either. Once you collect all the chips, you can go to the exit, which is this blue swirling thing. I do like his little animation pushing against something. So with these, you want to push them over into the water and then step on them to create a block. These creatures are definitely creepier than they used to be. I am not a fan. But they're easy enough to avoid. These are flippers to let you swim. Aww. In water. Those were ice skates, so you, if you didn't have the ice skates, you go whoosh, all the way around it. Fire, you'd be set on fire. And these green things are for this weird area over here. Do I have all the chips? Yeah, I do. Okay. First try! Yeah, I am no noob to this game. So, those green buttons change these blocks around. The music is also new, I'm not a fan of it. So for this, you have to just push them out of the way and not block yourself. And I don't think we need to move the center one, because I think that's a bomb instead. But we shall see. Yep. Oh, and it'll tell you the blue button controls the tank, green button toggles walls. Sometimes there are things hidden under blocks, which is the below puzzle as well. So if you ever get stuck, you can check that out real quick. Okay. So that purple ball was hitting this, which was activating the orange spinning thing of doom over there. Not really sure what to call that. Oh, it's gonna send it to the bomb. I always thought they were cherries, but yeah, they are bombs, aren't they? This is a fun one. You have invisible walls. Even more so, you have invisible walls here. I used to go around these levels all the time and activate every single one and turn them green that you could reach. You can't hit the corner ones, unfortunately. Maybe I had a bit of OCD more so when I was a kid than I realized. Oh, those ones vanish? That's no fun. Okay. Oops, sorry. Those ones stay. That's interesting. Oh, I only needed the ones on the left side. That's why they stayed. That's funny. Okay, this cowboy is a problem. See, he makes an annoying noise like that. If you go through with an item like the flippers or anything else, the fire boots, he will steal it from you. So, by that measure, we want to go down here last to collect that chip over there. And we can go up here. I'm not gonna collect this flipper because I'm gonna go through this fire and hit that chip that's right up there diagonally northwest of me. And I don't need the fire anymore. So I don't have to worry about losing that item. I guess that did that. Ah! Stop it! Okay. And that block closes after us, so we can swim, hit that. Now we can come down here, collect this chip. Oh, I don't like this one. I did not realize that it was a mouth as a kid, and I hated this level. It's kind of terrifying, man. He is a problem, but if you're careful, you can avoid him. This is a fun one, because you have to be all the way up here, and you push down over there to get into this area. I remember always messing this one up as a kid. Because if it goes into a wall... Oops! I went too far. Whoops. Okay. Because if I... If I push one of these down, I can't get it back up, and that's a problem, so you'd have to restart. This one just takes practice. If you don't have the skates on, you're just gonna go back and forth between all of these platforms. But you stop at the platform, so that helps. Go this way? Yeah. There's an entire level that is just a platform. A platform of ice. So we got the blue first. This is annoying because you have to go back and forth. Green. Oops. Just trying to make it before that popped up again. Red. Ooh. You also want to aim that correctly, too. Or time that correctly. Oop. Sorry, guys. I got hasty. I thought I could get it quickly. I tell you what, though, I'm not a fan of this music. I had played some of these a while ago. Maybe I had muted it or something. But I did not remember that this music being not even good classical music, in my opinion. I remember having a set of games called Moroff games, and they had things like, Matching the Rings, and they had like a detective thing where you're trying to create a quote, generally. Or famous saying, or famous person. By adjusting these blocks, and the blocks would get shorter or taller depending on where you were, where they belonged in the puzzle. But there's a bunch of other games in there as well that I liked. I'm gonna go down here first, I think. And they had some really good classical music. This one, ugh. Tell you what though, it's a pain. If I had known. So I don't want to push the one to my right to the right. I want to go up. And then I'm going to go over, push this one there. If I had known this music was so crappy, I would have muted it and then put in some copyright-free music from YouTube. Yeah, levels like this, when you get to a new puzzle and you're like, ah, crap, and you mess up, you gotta start all the way over again. A lot of fun, and then you just gotta be careful here. I'm not sure if... Okay, there was one under there. I wasn't sure if I needed to do that or not. Okay, so these guys are running haywire. Shit. I should have gone in from the inside. Damn it. Alright. I'm just gonna slam through this without talking too much. Wow. Wow. I feel like an idiot. It doesn't help that my neck is hurting right now. I don't know why I didn't just do that in the first place. Blue. Green. I was hoping to record a bunch of these types of episodes tonight. Well, I was planning on recording a bunch of Walking Dead tonight, but I recorded just enough to... Well, I recorded two, unfortunately, because the power kept going out and I was concerned, knock on wood, that it doesn't happen again, especially while I'm recording. So I was concerned, because if I lose that footage, that's a pain. But if I lose some of this stuff, I'm not as concerned. I also had ended on... I had ended at the end of an episode. So it was a good place, because I knew exactly where I saved and what would happen when I returned, because... Plenty of times I've gone into the game and had to replay a little bit of dialogue because that's where I had saved, oddly enough. Okay, so really what you want to do here Let's do that. I'll get that one when I come back. So the rest of these are fake blocks. And knowing that it was at the bottom was just pure, childhood memory. Nope. There. Alright, there we go. Oh god, I hate this one. There's a creature running around. And basically it's a maze. You're trying to get to the exit before it catches you. And it's just a bad time all around. You can't really avoid it super well. See? That thing. Oh god. Am I trapped already? Damn it. Yeah. Yeah, I think this is not it. It's gonna come up, yep. He has to take a particular path the way he's programmed. And I forget what that is, but he hits, like, every block, I think. So it's, like I said, it's kind of impossible to actually catch him. Or to avoid him. Oh, God. Oh, hey! Hey! Thank God. After warming up on the first levels of the challenge, Chip is raring to go. This isn't so hard, he thinks. This song isn't as bad, classically speaking. But it's also a little too peppy for me. I remember with those Moroff games, creating songs as I was playing, just singing along, creating lyrics rather. Okay, so the way in which these arrows go is the only way that I can go. So I can only go down in this way. I really wish I could find a copy of those Moroff games to show you. Also because I just want to play them again, honestly. Probably can't. I can. The noise he makes when he slams against something is kind of funny. Oh no, did I go in a circle? Of course I did. Okay, so I've got the flippers. Alright, so it looks like there's gonna be three of these? Maybe four? Oh, maybe I got the yellow key and I didn't realize it. Let's get to the top of the map, see if there's anything different. Okay, there's one up there. Oh wait, shoot. Really gets you turned around. Wait for that go, so I don't die again. I feel like I'm getting dizzy looking at the green. Yeah, okay, so I can go to the ice. It's a weird noise for ice, isn't it? Aww. Okay, so the red must be on the other side of the map. Oh, I didn't go up last time. There it is. Oh. Yeah, this will definitely be my last episode today. My eyes are starting to hurt. There we go. So what's annoying is that you gotta run over here, get this, then go back over, hit the ice, and the exit lock thing, and then go to the exit. This is an annoying one too. Hunt, it's called. Oh, wrong thing to do. I have two of these creatures after me. And I have a certain amount of these that I have to collect. I forget how many it is. So the problem is if I'm at the top of the map for too long, they'll hang out there. Okay, they're still there. There they are. So it's kind of like a game of cat and mouse with these guys. So to a degree, if you block them in, because they can't get past the chips, you can do a good amount of collecting, and then you can go through and collect your edge pieces when you're outrunning them. There used to be a marker of how many chips you needed before you could exit. I don't currently see it on my screen though. I was debating if I wanted to show them my entry point. I'll go up a little bit. They're kind of dumb. We're gonna go around now. So I don't trust it. Oh wait. Yeah, I kinda wanna make sure they're on that same path. I don't want them on the inside path. If I can help it. Hi guys. Sorry if the noises get annoying. This is a fun level though, because you're just collecting chips and it feels productive, cathartic, one of the two. It's also good to keep them both in the same spot, honestly. So, worst case scenario. Okay, they're both still there. I thought they were not. Okay, see how they're coming in now? It's because I went over here. But if I go... Okay, so they came back. That's good. So I'm gonna make a run for it. I'm not sure how many more I need. Let's see if I can get all of them. Wouldn't that be fun? Hey! Where are you guys? Where are you? Hi. Where's your friend? He's probably over here. Oh, yeah, I got them all. Okay, let's go to the top of the map and go in that way. Heck yeah. Oh, I was so nervous for a second. I hate that they are mouths, like, you know, the chitter-chatter mouth things, the teeth. So this is the level I was telling you about that is just ice and zippy things. Oh yeah, that's right. So I'm already doing it right, I think. Oh. I gave you a hint in the title, it's called South Pole. Voila, first try. No time bonus, aww. Okay, so that block went in that way, and it's to the north, so if I go like this, yep, I would have blocked it in here, had I done that. Oh, I hate this one, it's so, grab a new red key. Which one doesn't have a red key in it? Okay, so I can't do the right side because I always need a red key. We do the right side last. Come over here. Gotta be careful on these levels. As you saw in the other long one, a wrong button press is a problem. You have to restart. Went too far. Down. Sideways. Oh, I should have gone the other way. Okay. Yeah, like that. The most efficient way. Now it doesn't matter with the keys. But imagine, yep, that way. Okay. There we go. Elementary. Okay, let's go with red. Were those flippers? Did you guys see flippers? What color did I grab? Okay, blue. Oh, they are the flippers. Okay, so I've got blue, which is probably water, and green. Okay, yeah. A lot of water. So this will be our last episode of Chip's Challenge. I don't intend on playing more of it because we're past the levels that I played as a kid. And you know, 30 minutes is fine. Oh god, I can't with this, the green. It's like so fast and yet it's so slow at the same time. In certain sections. Okay, so I don't want to go up. I just need to come down. Because he'll steal all of my items if I go up to that freaking cowboy up there. He's such a jerk. Nothing like Woody. What color do I have now? Red? Oh, I'm gonna need that, aren't I? Okay, fire. Oh, don't. Yeah, I should've done the end ones first. Okay, those were the skis. I'm not sure where that block needs to go, so it's gonna stay there for now. Oh, if I'd come down here without the skis, I would've gone to the cowboy and we'd be in big trouble. Glad that didn't happen. Sounds very squeaky, doesn't it? Nothing up. I need to go down there. There we go. But yeah, I believe this game is pretty cheap on Steam as well. I wouldn't have paid more than $5 for it anyway, so it's probably very cheap and within reason. Did I mess this up? Ooh, out of time. I've never had that happen before. Okay. Ends first. That seemed weird. It's like I hit it on the corner. What color key do I have? Red? Okay. There's no penalty if you hit it when you don't have a key. I'm just curious because I didn't want to waste it. Want to make sure that I hit the right area. Okay, so I can go anywhere I want now. Oh, I missed a green one. That's what happened. Okay. I got all thrown with the dizziness. Red key. I'm not usually a fan of the longer levels in Chip's challenge. If you mess up, you have to redo all of it. But I guess that makes sense for an older computer game. They were pretty brutal in that regard. Oh, come on. Try to move the keys too quickly and it doesn't want to go. Order of business. Oh, I ran right past that to get the key. Wow, I'm a dummy. You think they'd switch to a new classical piece if you're on the level too long? Oops. Okay. Are you kidding me? Motherforker. Okay, so I have a feeling that I was supposed to go up and open that door and hit that button. Maybe. And then this closes up or something. And something with that block. No, I should finish it for you guys. I really just didn't want to. I was like so frustrated. Long levels. Pain in the ass. I had to talk about it and be like, yeah, you know, this is why I don't like long levels. What a dumbass I was. Did it again. That's spooky. Get the green over with first, because I am already tripped out. We'll go far first. You do have to lift your finger from the directional key. You can't just press two at the same time and you'll actually go in that direction. You have to let go of one and then move in another direction. But again, older computer games, so probably makes sense, right? Do you guys remember the dictionary encyclopedia program, Encarta? Do you remember the, I think it was a trivia game that they had with it? It's pretty cool. I'm reminded of it every now and then, how much I like to try to do good at it. Kinda sucks sometimes. Go down. Even though I'm not, I would definitely mute the music next time. Even though I'm not recording another, I would definitely mute it again. Without hesitation. Wait, I seem to remember actually, like, gliding across this ice all elegantly when you got the ice skates. Not just squeaking across and walking like we are now. And that's, you know, that's with the skates. Aw, man, that makes me sad. That was the coolest part about this. Okay. Blue door. Oh. Durr. Closes the trap up. Okay, thank God. Alright, well... cell blocked. What the hell is this? Oh no. I'm trapped. Okay, that's kind of funny. Press escape to restart any level. Cute. I'm just curious about this one now. Whoops. Yeah, that music would be a pain in the butt. Did I do that already? I probably did. Ooh, over here. Hey. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't feel bad if you mess up on some of the puzzles like I did. It is what it is. Nope. Oh man, now I want to finish this one. Crap. Just a case of remembering the path. And not getting yourself blocked by going too quickly. I almost went down instead of over another block. Hey, look what I found. Alright, well, at last you did it. Don't give me sass, game. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please comment down below if you have other similar short type games. Oh, wait. Someone used this classical piece of music for a table flip type game. And I was just reminded of it just now because I hadn't heard it anywhere else except that game intro. But yes, make sure to like this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell for notifications every time I upload a new video. See you next time.